Alright, welcome back everybody to Let's Play Super Mario 16-bit. Yes, on this beautiful episode we're going to go back into Ice Cream Mountains 1. Why? Yeah, why are we coming back here? I don't know, I don't think we should. No, actually we should, yeah. I just want to check something out real quick. What is that? Remember we didn't really get to explore that. Hey, look at your skin! Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Why did you ask?
Oh no! Your clothes! They're all frozen! That's so awesome!
Oh, yes, I've been very frozen for the past few episodes.
Now that makes perfect sense, Jess, because this is, after all, the beautiful cold of the night.
How's about you? How are you with your, frozen, thing?
Well, everything's fine, to be honest. I'm not really that cold anymore. I've gone to the ancient legendary techniques of over there and literally learned how to, enjoy the coldness rather than not enjoy it as much as I would not be enjoying it if I didn't enjoy it. Let's just keep going. Let's just go over there.
Okay, I am down. Let's do that.
Alright, so what we want to do on this beautiful episode is literally, well, we have to avoid these very, very horny people of the night first. Haha! Jess, come on. Okay, we want to... I cannot remember what exit we took last time.
I believe we took the exit right next to the one with the keyhole.
Oh, yes, that's correct, I believe. But this time I want to... Oh, yes! Yes! We can finally learn to appreciate those beautiful shadows of the night. Come on, super fast forward! Yes. Alright. Oh, be careful with those sleeping fish. Sleeping fish are most dangerous for the beautiful night. Ah, this cold water is actually quite beautiful. Once one learns to enjoy the beautiful cold. Just come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, nice. Oh, wait a minute. So that's how we're supposed to get through the, over there, without getting harmed whatsoever?
Yes, that is correct. I've been trying to tell you that for the past 40 billion episodes. But it doesn't last long enough.
Oh, there's probably another one right there. Yes, that makes perfect sense. Come on. No! Oh, we did it! Oh, what? Oh, I thought there would be another, star thing right there. How are we supposed to go over there as quickly as...
It's very possible. We just have to be very, very fast.
Oh, that makes perfect sense.
Just the sangja.
Oh, so this is the place we didn't explore.
I believe we have not. And if we have, then that is very hilarious.
Yes, that would be really funny if we did. But I don't care at all, really. Oh no! Rewind! We don't want to lose our beautiful shadows of the beautiful night. Why? Well, because that's all we have right now. Alright. Whoa! Whoa! That's hilarious! Yes, finally! We get to... Whoa! Whoa! Yes. those horny people are just, literally just throwing themselves over there. Yeah, be careful with that. They're just literally throwing themselves and getting dead, but that doesn't matter at all. Why? Whoa, because, whoa, be careful there, Jess.
I'm going to take this over there just to, make sure that I do this well.
Do it well? What are you speaking of? What is this magic tree that you speak of, Super Mario 16-bit?
Don't worry, I got everything under control for you, for I, for everybody, tomorrow, today, and a week ago.
Okay, let's do this fairly easily now. Yes, we've done it! We've done it! Ah, yes.
We done it is good for you, for your health, and for everybody.
Alright, super fast forward! What? Again? Oh my goodness. This place is, much, much longer than I thought.
That is correct. It's a very, very, very good time.
Wait, rewind. What's over here?
Are there more people coming?
Are these beautiful, horny people on the know?
The horny people of the night?
Oh no! We're getting dead! Alright, let's be careful there.
Alright. So what we want to do is just patiently and most swimmingly, literally swimmingly, do this well. And we just press...
No! Rewind!
We could just literally fast forward. Just...
Oh no, we can't!
Come on then. Just duck. Oh yeah, we can. Check this out.
Super fast forward! Oh! 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 Whoa! Whoa!
Be careful there, Super Mario 16-bit. Be careful for you, for everybody.
Super fast forward time!
Yes. Well, that saved a lot of time. About a week!
Come on then.
Yes.
Oh, whoa! Be careful there. We don't want to lose the beautiful cape of the beautiful knight.
Oh no! What a very relaxing, beautiful episode of the beautiful night with this beautiful nursery rhyme of a beautiful composition. Alright, super fast forward!
Oh
no!
Oh, that's not gonna...
No!
Rewind!
Yes, come on. We must go up here this time.
Yes.
Into this beautiful slow motion thing. Alright,
super fast forward now!
Yes!
Yes.
Oh, whoa! Whoa, that's awesome.
Super fast forward.
And then swim up.
I done it very, very, very good.
Yes, that's right. Whoa! Whoa, that, talk about... Whoa, that's... That requires some very special... handling right there. I said handling, not getting dead. So there we go. Come on.
No!
Why must... Oh my goodness, come on.
We are going to be stuck here for hours and hours and hours.
No, we're not. We're going to be stuck here for weeks and weeks and weeks at the rate that you're going.
You're correct. I shall use the lasagna power and just get a serioso.
Yeah, there we go. Aha, beautifully not done!
No!
There we go. Come on. No, we just wait.
No!
What?
I believe that's our, that's what we get for fast-forwarding through all that time. Now the time is back in the hands of the universe.
Yeah, that makes perfect sense.
Whoa,
this place is very, very long. It's...
That is correct.
Alright, come on then.
Yes, beautifully done.
I believe there must be a secret around here somewhere.
Huh. Wait a minute, this thing keeps going forever.
So rewind. Maybe we go up here.
Okay, that's not a good idea at all.
Oh, maybe down here.
No,
rewind, there we go.
Yes.
No, we did it! Oh, but that didn't work at all!
Come on, let's do this.
I shall be very, very careful when I do this. I done it very well.
Of course! Alright, let's keep going now.
Ay, ay, ay!
Apparently there's nothing there. Uh-oh.
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! There we go.
Yes!
Alright. And we've done it! Fairly well, everybody.
12!
Ah, beautifully done.
Yes.
Now what do we do?
Now we go on to the next episode.
Fairly well, everybody.
Fairly well.